first video lives.
So that's my gym partner.
I'm going.
I'm looking from the mirror. But yeah, this is my gym partner right here. Man's is like 6 feet tall.
Let's hit the workout, bro.
Let's hit the workout. But yeah, this is my first video. It's probably gonna be dookie edited, but let's have some fun. Deadlifting, yeah, we're deadlifting today. We got back. I'm gonna try to add biceps a little bit, but I don't promise anything, but it's a deadlift and back. Yes, sir. So, I'm about to start with some deadlift. We got Kayla over here. And so, what I'm gonna do is warm up with the bar, do like 15 reps, two sets maybe, yeah. I'm gonna do one set of just the bar. And then what I'm gonna do is another set with 25s, and then we're gonna go to 135. So yeah, let's see how it goes. I'm telling him how he shouldn't go. Like, he just did 185 and now he's on 295. Telling him it's too much stress on his muscles, but we're gonna go for it. Here we go.
It took him
like 5 tries to get it up, but he said it didn't feel heavy, so.
It didn't.
Okay. So he was doing 295, but he had a 10 on this side, but didn't have a 10 on this side. Disappointed him, bro.
On you, dude.
It's all right. You win some, you lose some. It's okay. To the 5 people that are gonna watch my video, don't be so close, dude. It makes me uncomfortable.
Why?
I'm about to do, what is this, 285? Or 275?
That's
315. I'm tripping. Sorry. I feel good. Like, it wasn't that bad. I didn't break form that bad, but I am trying to like let my body get used to 315. So that's why I do it repeatedly. Ooh, that's warm.
Oh, this fuck.
That's PR.
Huh?
That's a PR.
Conventional too.
PR. That's my boy's first convention with 315 ever. Proud as fuck. So, I don't know what I was saying in the clip before, but I'm gonna show you guys. Caleb just hit 315 with convention. It was a PR. He did break form, but it is a PR, so like, it's really not acceptable, but like, I don't know, it's a PR. Plus, he's just starting to get into deadlifts again, so I'm not really tripping about it. And he said he was like, okay, like his back didn't hurt or anything, so it's pretty good. But yeah, so right now I'm just like rolling my butt a little bit because my butt and my lower back really been giving me problems. Because right now, like, I'm on Accutane, so like all my joints and like my ligaments and my knees especially killing me. But I recently bought some knee sleeves. Maybe that helps me with my knee pain. But yeah, the doctor said don't when I hopped the Nakitin, the actor said to not go heavy, but here I am. Like, I'm feeling strong today, so I might go to 365, which is my PR. This is my next set. I'm gonna go like up 5-10 more pounds, and then I'm gonna stop there. Okay, so that was my top set. Now I'm gonna do my 3x3s. Look at that bicep main.
Bro, trying to show off.
Fuck, what a show off. Nah, you like, you're a show off.
My PTSD stoner kick me, so I gotta get hot. Trey shot that nigga with my car, so now I gotta get low. I ain't no city boy, cause I love my bitch. Wake up, but that don't mean that I don't love my hoes. Niggas try to smack me up, so now I'm raising up. Don't try and damn me, little nigga, you are not my bro. Trey shot that nigga with my car, so now I gotta get low. They ain't no weak man, black spot, but I come to the ball. Dot on the head of his only daughter. Then I dunk her head in that holy water. Niggas shoot, we gon' shoot back. Sitting at the table like the quarter five.
Okay, so officially done with the workout. This is Jim, bro, right here. We're gonna show you guys the pump that we got.
1, 2, 3, into the funk. Easy motherfucking E with the crying to your dome. Bruiser in my 6-4 rack top. I got a lot of juice, a lot of fucking block. Now when I hit that switch, I'm bouncing. More bounce to the outs and I'm clowning. Keep the gap in my lap, cause I'm fully strapped for the car jacker. No hats, cause I pack a tech.
But yeah, I'm currently bulking because I want to hit 405 before my birthday, like I said before. Okay, so this is the end of the video, guys. I want to thank you guys so much for staying. And I'm going to leave my Instagram and my gym partner's Instagram in the bottom description below. And make sure you guys shoot us a DM if you have any content ideas. And I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, guys, see you in this video. Let's go.
Worry about a hater that don't know me. He say that he tough, then that boy gotta show me.